This is his third year in the program. He's an awesome dude with a great personality. He's made a lot of big shots for us, and we love him. So that's Jack. Dave, come on up. Indiana Boyle. Dave is first time Horizon Prep student this year. Been a great addition to the program, giving us a big man presence inside and a great attitude. Micah, come on up. This is also Micah's first year, as well as being a great addition, skillfully, athletically, leadership-wise. It's been great to have him. Connor. This is Connor's second year in the program. He was a fifth grader, went away for a couple years and came back, and just so proud of how much he's grown as a man and as a basketball player, hard worker. But Connor's on our team. Andreas is the man. I love this guy to death. He works hard, has a great attitude. Everybody loves him. He's an inspiration to us all, and we're just so thankful he's part of our program. Eli. This handsome guy has, Andreas has been with us for 4 years. Eli's been with us for 4 years. Eli has been our constant. He's been our baby even when he wasn't a big. He does whatever's asked of him, including running through walls. We just love him to death. And thank you, Eli. Our last eighth grader, Luke, come on up. Yeah. As usual, Brian, our blue guy, he does everything that's asked of him. He's played, I think, just about every position. Just a great boy, a good example to all the other students on campus of what it means to be a Christian man, and he's also a good basketball player. Thanks, guys. Good job.
Shut up. Cynthia.
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go, Gate! Thank you. Thank you.